All right. We got seven matches lined up here. Let's see what we can do here. Maybe you'll have a chance to watch it before it catches on fire. There's one, two, three. Four, five, six, seven matches.
Are you happy? Got that one down there burning.
Yeah, it's going to go out. Now we got a long distance one over there. I don't know if you can see it way over there, right about there. You see it? Let's see what happens with that one. All right, hold on. There it is, right there. I can hold it still long enough, maybe we might do something. I don't believe we're going to get this one lit. I don't have Billy the Kid's steady hands. Let's see if I prop up against something. Maybe I need to prop the phone up and give myself a little more steady of fingers. Well, folks, I need Billy the Kid's hands. The steadiness of Billy the Kid. I believe I could get it if I had that. I'm very sorry to hear that.
That's it, man. It's not to be this way. Listen, you have no right to get involved. My wife is dying.
Your wife is suffering.
to stop that. They're not coming in. Do it yourself. Any of you. I told you I followed instructions.
Give me a cock-sucking break here, huh? What are you doing?
Trying to light that match across the room.
Are you having fun?
I ain't got interested. Really kids' hands.
They're not either. We're talking about your wife here, Mr. Mitchell. How could you not be interested? You look safe.
How you like that?
Huh?
Satellite internet.
Pissing me off. What in the room? Fucking movie you want to watch? That ding.
Well, at least it's not pissing on you.
Piss me off.
It's coon ass over and out.